So Breckenridge is a wee bit pricey, so we decided for day two we are here at Copper Mountain, and the weather is beautiful. Not quite blue skies, got clouds, but it's not blizzard. Last year with day two was the last day, unfortunately. So hopefully day two is just day two.
Yes, we'd like to have them make it through more than 2 days.
More than 2 days this year. Here we go.
Like a boss.
choice. Holy. All right. Thanks so much for watching this video. If you liked what you saw, make sure you give me a thumbs up down below. And if you want to be notified next time I go on an adventure, make sure you click subscribe down in the bottom right corner or down below this video. And if you thought your friends might enjoy it, make sure you share it with them on Facebook, Twitter, etc. And if you want to connect with me on any of those social networks, you're welcome to. I'll put a button, a row of buttons across the top of this, so you can click on one of those, or there should also be links down in the description down below this video. So find me on one of those, and let me know what you thought. See you next time, guys. Peace.